An arrest in a police chase in Huntsville, which ended when a driver slammed into a church sign.
Police arrested this man, 32-year-old Jarius Freeman, after they said he took off when they first tried to pull him over on Drake Avenue, and then ultimately crashed through the sign in front of a church on Triana Boulevard. Way 31's Will Robinson Smith discovered Freeman was already out on bond when he was arrested.
The smashed sign for Friendship Baptist Church is all that remains of Wednesday night's chase. However, the incident wasn't the first time that Freeman violated the terms of his release.
Around 11:30 Wednesday night, Huntsville police said Jarius Freeman ran a red light. When they attempted to pull him over, he took off instead. Investigators said he sped through several streets, eventually taking Drake Avenue through to Triana Boulevard. He finally came to a stop when his car smashed through the sign for Friendship Baptist Church at the corner of Village Drive. Court documents show Freeman was out on bond when all this was happening. Freeman was arrested back in May after police said he stole $1,900 from a home on Will Lane. Before that, court records state that after Freeman pled guilty to charges of first-degree robbery and third-degree burglary in 2007, in 2010, he broke his probation after police said he attempted to shoplift and investigators found marijuana on him.
Freeman is now charged with attempting to elude and duty upon striking fixtures for destroying this church sign. Reporting along Triana Boulevard, Emil Robinson Smith, Way 31 News.